This week on Jerusalem Dateline, Iran threatens war after the Islamic Republic accuses Israel of attacking its nuclear facility. Plus, the Green Pass, privileges for the vaccinated or discrimination against those who aren't. Plus, a rare discovery unites ancient history and the Gospels in the modern state of Israel. And Israelis celebrate their country's 73rd Independence Day. All this and more this week on Jerusalem Dateline. Alpha.